That news has literally just come through from Ballydoyle now. Aidan is very happy how she's come out of a race at the Curragh on Sunday. She's just done a little bit of light exercise there now. Very pleased with her well-being. So it's certainly something now he's going to discuss with the owners about the possibility of her coming here in 10 days' time.